So, welcome to the Grand Haven Color Guard YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to do a prayer toss. A prayer toss looks like this. To do a prayer toss, you're going to start a right slam, and you are going to pull up. Do not push down with your left hand. Only pull up with your right hand. You're going to almost put your hands together here, kind of like you're clapping, praying, kind of how it's got its name. Slide up like this, and you're going to release, and it's only going to do a half rotation, and you're going to catch it with the silk down like that. It might take some manipulation of the hands, knowing how hard you need to let go with your left hand and when exactly you need to let go with your right hand, but it's a pretty simple toss once you get the hang of it. It's a four count toss like all the other tosses, and two is where your hands meet, and four is when you catch it down, like this. Let's try this with some counting. Five, six, seven, eight, two, three, four. So that is how you do a prayer toss. Thank you for watching this YouTube channel, and I hope that this video helps you improve your color guard ability.